Boy, Morty, I really Cronenberg the world up, didn't I? We got a whole planet of Cronenbergs walking around down there, Morty. At least they're not in love with you anymore, though. It's a huge step in the right direction.
Oh my god, it's a living nightmare! How could you be so irresponsible, Rick?
Me irresponsible? All I wanted you to do was hand me a screwdriver, Morty. You're the one who wanted me to buckle down and make you up a roofie juice serum so you could roofie that poor girl at your school. I mean, are you kidding me, Morty? You're gonna try to take the high road on this one? You're a little creep, Morty. You're just a little creepy creep person.
All right, fine. I should have just listened to you when you refused to make the serum. I'm willing to accept my part of the blame for this, Rick, but I'll tell you something. You know what? You gotta accept your part of the blame. I'm not the one who fouled up the serum. I'm not the one who haphazardly, you know, mixed a bunch of nonsense together and created a bunch of Cronenbergs. You gotta fix this, Rick.
All right, Morty. You know, we are in a pretty deep hole here, but I do have one emergency solution that I can use that'll kind of put everything back to normal, relatively speaking. Here, Morty, put this on while I do a little bit of scouting.